Blackwater Elite ready to face Barangay Ginebra San Miguel. Gonna be a chance for one of these teams to unlock the deadlock. Yeah, you look at the players in that frame that we just showed. A lot of them had highlights of their own. Art De La Cruz started it early, no first quarter. And Blackwater played catch-up. Then Ginebra came out very strong. And Art De La Cruz led that. And eventually, nalumang ng dalawa Blackwater after one.
Well, one thing good about Blackwater is they definitely will command respect at this point. Hindi mo sila pwedeng baliwalayin because they're a new team or what. Because it was shown in this game that even if you lead them early, just like what Barangay Ginebra did, they are able and capable to be able to get back at any given moment.
Nakuha na ng Barangay Ginebra ang kalamangan at the end of the first half by 3. And in the third quarter, they poured it on. Highlight play after highlight play. Japet Aguilar, one-handed jump. Tapos nakaagaw na naman itong Barangay Ginebra. And Jeffers, nakita ang trailer. Two-handed jump naman ang ginawa ni Japet Aguilar. And the lead got bigger and bigger. Pero may fight back pa rin ang Blackwater palagi.
Yeah, hindi mo talaga pwedeng baliwalayin itong Blackwater. At kala mo, ito, lamang na nga sila ng anim doon. Pero still, Blackwater still battled back in the game.
Tapos itong si Eli Tenorio naman, after dishing out a lot of assists, started scoring. Di ba tumitira na siya, hit a three-pointer, hit that shot off the glass. And then Mark Aguiwa made his only basket of the game, which made it a 7-point lead with about 3 minutes to go, and Ginebra never looked back.
Yes, ito yung mga highlights ng game. Those are the classic examples of easy baskets because Ginebra was simply sharing that basketball. They were getting a lot of easy baskets because it was coming from their defense.